Hello everyone, I'm JCrazy214. Welcome back to my Pokemon Sun playthrough, and before I move on to my next thing, I just gotta show you that if you're looking for electric rock, it's actually right. Well, the place where you can evolve your charger bug into Lika Volt, but also your Manitone into Manazone. Pokédex entry. Read it. All right. That means everyone has at least 50% now. The mana area Pokémon. Three units generate magnetism. There have been many mistaken reports of UFO signs when Manazone flies through the night sky. So if you think you see an UFO, it's actually Manazone. I'm gonna head over to Seaport Village and get my actual team ready. This is time for another Ultra Beast. Yes, that's Lika Volt. I should try and make it modest or timid next time. Although, the way it is now, if I go with quiet, I can make it work on the trick room. Although, if I had Eviolite, I could really work with the charger bug. So let's get going, and I'm going to say before I need to start, so that we... And I'm not screwing up. There was the restaurant, so it could be in here. There's looking at Nanu. Have protection around the populated areas. You're off to the wrong location? What choice do I have? She's reaching her limit. I have to force her to stand by to regain her state. Screen. The other one is Annabelle. No, don't think she knows it herself. So Annabelle was a faller after all. She came from Hoenn. Protected some tower there. Talk about Rayquaza, the tower where Rayquaza was at? So you think she was in the wormhole long enough to have residual energy? Really hard to. I set up another follower even though the same thing failed before. Your assumptions, you're half right. This mission, she chose herself. Rest of the inner laments, whether she is conscious or not. You think there could be UBs out in Kanto right now? Alright, we'll have a battle with you, Nanu. Although I think my lead is not the best choice. I don't care who I'm doing. Sends out Sableye. I still need to catch one of those. I gotta list me out of all the ones I need. That won't be in the notes, but because it'd be way too long a note. Oh, it's gonna be toxic. And now I gotta slip under. Well, shoot it. Oh, he cured himself of toxic poison! That's neat. One of the benefits of Pokemon Refresh. He's about 4 hearts in, so. Battle Ball. I'm just barely not. I'm just gonna nuzzle it. Catch a chance. Well, it has to change Sable. Alright, Dale's now level 54, so next is Crocodile. I love that music. And I can make things nothing to me. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I could have. But that getting a job done. Wow, man. That's your level 75 storm, and here's level 70. And that should be Absol. Let's see, burn out. Yeah, I went with Super Power. I just effectively one-shot Absol. Alright, next is Honchkrow. I know it's not at a point of strength now, but it might be my best shot. The Cupid is fast. Let's hope this is enough. And it is! Good work, Ethan. We're level 55 now. Next, we got Persian. And we're trying to bring Bud out again. Probably. Oh, fake out. It's actually smart enough to keep that move. Oh, it's going to use the move. Oh, Black Hole Eclipse. Super strong, but there is super power. Now Buzz level 71. Maybe not him. Again. Little smirk. That'll do, boy. That'll do fine. Don't let me down. Latin. It would lead deep in the heart of Resolution K or 000. Here you are, as usual. Ooh, gave us 10 beast balls. Hard error, hold it, Kevin. Final assignment. We can learn more about that. Now with me, for Paradise Secret Lab. So I'm wondering if it... I'm hoping it's just one... I'm going to heal up. I'm gonna bring the Snorlax along, so if I remember right, there it is. I think that'll leave Stormbringer out of this. I'm going to need it. I still want to level up the Ditto. I'm trying to do so many different things. Oh wait, I don't need a ride here. I can fly out to the planks. Oh yeah. I think I've been here in a previous video. Oh. And it's a random Pokemon battle. Against Cottonee. Alright, Chica, you got this. Nectar. Obviously for Oricorio. I'm gonna say before we go in the cave. To bring out Mudbeard. Oh. Nice go back. I should be able to heal this. Yeah, I'll level up in the process. Ooh, it's gone. That's new. That can even learn it. I remember where it was. And we'll deal with another gold bat while we're at it. Serpent Pika. No, it's Serpent Raichu. Not Serpent Pika, too. That's a different thing. Yep, that is it, means it's So I'm gonna save now. There we go. There it is. Now is the general for mons like this. If I don't get the new turn one, I'll just soft reset. And it's level 70, so leveling up helped out. Giant attack boost. So let's see. Come on, psychic. Oh, it's dark time. Oh, an attack boost. Ooh. And for buffet, I don't know if buffet is gonna be faster. Need to pull backwards. Yep. The pressure about me can go out. No buffet, you need to pull back again. Yeah, I probably should have gotten this SEO out since Crash is a normal type move. Power because that would help. And he's still confused and he's just trying to move on. Because he's in the red, I'm just gonna beat him. That was another Ultra Beast. Good work, bud. Guzzlord. Alright, number 299. They say this is supposed to be the last Ultra Beast. It has Gobble Mountains and... ooh, Dark Dragon. Is Goblin Mountains and Swallow Hole buildings according to reports. It's one of the Ultra Beasts, a Junkivore Pokemon. I think Om Nom Nom. Sounds like the perfect name. I am gonna swap it out for a thing. Lord, so let me see, where's my escape rope? Oh wait, it will be under. No, it won't. These are hold items. I'm trying to find an escape rope. Oh, found it. Right here. Too bad there isn't a Pokemon I can just dig you out. Save you the trouble of the escape rope. I'm going back to Seafolk. Hey, I could check the nature. I could check Guzzlord's nature. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. 413 HP, whoa. Alright. A relaxed nature. So, I can live with that. That extra defense boost really helps it out. Although I think the brave nature might help it best. Or animate nature. I think brave might be the way to go since... Yeah, checking. I'll put the Guzzlord away. The speed, actually, I could go with Brave. HP, attack, and defense. So the speed's a slouch. I think I'll settle for this nature. Well, I think Brave might be better. But, just with that high HP, it's gonna be, if I can make it survive some hits, it'll be worth it. I might as well mark it. All I really have to do is boost the special attack and special defense. So, I think I'm gonna keep Guzzlord. Or, as I call him, Om Nom Nom. So let's finish the mission. Oh, hey looker. Well, I finished the mission. Alright, hey Annabelle. Thanks for your hard work. Now we have all there is to know about Guzzlord, otherwise known as UB Glutton. No surprise they called it Glutton. Wow, we got them all? Well, there's some narrow version exclusives, so I'll probably have to trade for those. Or buy Pokemon Moon. Because I'm happy with the Guzzlord I got, I'm going to save. It's only because speed is actually its worst stat, so... Not like it needs it. I'm in the switch office. Hey, Miss Wick and Annabelle. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's sweet. Here, negative access at a time. Let me see him put to good use. I hardly know how I can think it to you. Actually, there's three of us. You forgot Looker. I'm guessing there's someone to get here. Because I'm gonna save it. Oh no! I'm gonna draw this thing. I can't come in. It's a disaster! Thank you, Sully. Oh. Wait, there's another one? Yeah. one we've never seen before. Or never heard of. I suppose. Yeah, you both should take a break. Payment has been approved. Yes, you've earned this vacation, even though I did all the catching. Where's my paid vacation? Paid $1,000,000. See, we did all the work, and yeah, most of the work they had to put up there. We did most of the work, and we got handsomely paid for it. Isn't that how things should be? All right, I might as well see you there. You be yeah, I got. Five. I need circuitry. Alright, I got two more I'm gonna show. One is Cartana. Might as well read up on Guzzlord. Alright, well, that will do it for this episode. I think Wild Dunettes is trying to explore some areas I haven't explored yet. So until then, I'm JCrazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and adios.